Seventh part is define. Proportion. Proportion की definition लिखनी है. Proportion क्या है? Equality of two ratios. दो ratio की equality को हम proportion कहते हैं. और जो आपने इसमें proportion की definition लिखनी है, a proportion is a statement which is expressed as an equivalence. Of two ratios. Symbolically, the proportion of A, B, C and D is written as A ratio B proportion to C ratio D. यहाँ हम proportion के लिए equal का sign भी use कर सकते हैं. A ratio B is equal to C ratio D. Next.